Welcome back to Chanakya Multi Talent Academy. So in Navodaya Entrance Coaching, today we'll be learning about profit and loss. So in our previous question, in our previous video, we learnt a sum related to profit. So in this question, we learn about loss. So the question is, a shopkeeper bought some article for ₹3,600 and he incurred 12% loss by selling them. Find its selling price. So the cost price is ₹3,600 and loss percentage is 12%. We should find the selling price of the article. So selling price as a formula, that is, selling price is equal to 100 minus loss percentage divided by 100 into cost price. So selling price is equal to 100 minus 12 divided by 100 into 3600. So we can cancel two zeros, and 100 minus 12 is 88 into 36. So the answer is ₹3,168. So hope you understood this question. If you have any doubt, let us know in the comment below and watch our previous video. Stay tuned for our channel for the upcoming videos. Thank you.